Welcome to Bad Bard Episode 8, the reboot.
Alright, it's a hell of a feeling though. It's a hell of a feeling though. Alright, it's a hell of a feeling though. It's a hell of a feeling though. Who are these people? I just woke up in my underwear. No liquor left on the shelf. I should probably introduce myself. Should have seen what I want. I had a cane and a party hat. Was the king of this hologram. Where there's no such thing as getting out of hand. Memories tend to just pop up. Drunk pre-meds and some rubber gloves. 5,000 people with designer drugs. Don't think I'll ever get enough. Champagne, cocaine, gasoline. And most things in between. We roam the city in a shopping cart. A pack of camels and a smoke alarm. This night is heating up. Set fire and burn it up. Saying if you go out, you might pass out in a drain pipe. Oh yeah, don't threaten me with a good time. It's a hell of a feeling though. It's a hell of a feeling though. Alright. It's a hell of a feeling though. It's a hell of a feeling though. What are these footprints? They don't look very human-like. Now I wish that I could find my clothes. Bed sheets and a morning rose. I wanna wake up. Can't even tell if this is a dream. How did we end up in my neighbor's pool? Upside down with a perfect view. Bar to bar at the speed of sound. Fancy feet dancing through this town. Lost my mind in a wedding gown. Don't think I'll ever get it now. Champagne, cocaine, gasoline. And most things in between. We roam the city in a shopping cart. A pack of camels and a smoke alarm. This night is heating up. Raise hell and burn it up. Saying if you go out, you might pass out in a drain pipe. Oh yeah, don't threaten me with a good time. I'm a scholar and a gentleman, and I usually don't fall when I try to stand. Lost a bet to a guy in a chiffon skirt. Better make these high heels work. I told you time and time again, I'm not as fink as you drunk I am. And we all fell down as the sun came up. I think we had enough. Alright. It's a hell of a feeling though. It's a hell of a feeling though. Alright. It's a hell of a feeling though. It's a hell of a feeling though. Champagne, cocaine, gasoline. And most things in between. I run the city in a shopping cart. A pack of camels and a smoke alarm. This night is heating up. Set fire and burn it up. Say if you go out, you might pass out in a drain pipe. Oh yeah, don't threaten me with a good time.
And there we go. Back at it. Don't think that was too bad.
I wanted to take a minute to talk about stories. I love stories, and it's one of the main appeals of playing an MMO for me. The layers and layers of interweaving lore that just only serves as a backdrop for millions upon millions of individual stories told by individual people. And given how much I love stories, for ages I wanted to make a video on the EQ lore, but I didn't want to just read out the EQ lore because there's lots of other videos that have already done that and done it better than I probably could do. But instead I wanted to look at an element of the lore of EQ and give my thoughts and analysis on it because, well, I have a YouTube channel and I'm arrogant enough to think that anybody would care. And I'm going to start with the beginning, the creation of everything. So, originally there's nothing, and roaming around this nothing endlessly is the nameless, or for want of a better term, something. The nameless finds a small pocket that contains all of time and decides to run on in there, and wham! All of Narath and all of the other creations in the universe literally explode into being. Time plus something equals everything. But while something can be anything, something can't be everything. A choice needs to be made somewhere along the way. In EQ lore, the Nameless understood this, and so he created the Gods of Power to shape and mould the new worlds and new realities. In our own worlds, we choose what to invest our time into. And in pursuit of X, Y, and Z become no longer attainable. So I guess what I'm trying to say is focus your time wisely. Choose which of the gods of power you divert your attentions to with great care.
You are beautiful on the inside. You are innocence personified. And I will drag you down and sell you out. Run away. I am cold like December snow. I have carved out this soul made of stone. And I will drag you down and sell you out. Embraced by the darkness, I'm losing the light. Encircled by demons, I fight. What have I become now that I've betrayed? Everyone I've ever loved, I pushed them all away. And I've been a slave to the Judas in my mind. Is there something left of me to save? In the wreckage of my life, I've become Judas in, Judas in my mind. I've become Judas in, Judas in my mind. Ding. Guilt is a heavy cross. There is blood on the path that I walk. And every step I take is haunting me. Embraced by the darkness, I'm losing the light. Encircled by demons, I fight. What have I become now that I've betrayed? Everyone I've ever loved and pushed them all away. And I have been a slave to the Judas in my mind. Is there something left of me to save? In the wreckage of my life, I become Judas in, Judas in my mind. I become Judas in, Judas in my mind. What have I become now that I've betrayed? Everyone I've ever loved, I pushed them all away. And I have been a slave to the Judas in my mind. Is there something left of me to save? In the wreckage of my life, my life. I become Judas in, Judas in my mind. I become Judas in, Judas in my mind. A little bit of Fozzy and a little bit of Jericho for you. Definitely gonna want a little bit of the bubbly later. Hey. So, before we finish with the final song, I'd like to thank Philidar and Ricky for coming down. And Danny One is en route. Hopefully he'll be able to come before the end of the episode. But yeah, like I said, I love stories, and there's an importance to stories. The stories that we tell ourselves, and stories used to be how we grew and evolved. We're the only things on the planet that do it. We're the only species on the planet that do it. And it's how we've taught ourselves to be wary of certain things, how we've taught ourselves about the good that people can be, the honour, the valour, decency, the bravery. But how we used to transport that information, like the very first stories, was that people would go from town to town or hamlet to hamlet, and at night there was no TV, so while they were sitting around the fire, they would share stories with one another. And this is following stories, a story that was shared with me round the campfire in a similar manner. When I was a year into my nurse's training, so it particularly resonated with me, but I was told about the very, very first witch doctors, like going back thousands of years, like 2000 plus, and specifically the very first medical exam. Just three questions. When did you last laugh? When did you last sing? When did you last dance? And from that, the inference is meant to be that if you're not laughing, if you're not singing, if you're not dancing, something's wrong. And maybe you should try and think about fixing that. And that's the entire reason what Bad Bard's about, that I'm hoping I at least get you to do one of those three things. Oh, I don't want to fight this on my own. Let's run back to the safety of the group. Hey, ding, another level. Anyway, that being said, if I haven't made you laugh, sing or dance at some point during this episode, hopefully this final number will get us there. La 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 la. Oh baby, baby, have you seen Amy tonight? Is she in the bathroom? Is she smoking by side? Oh baby, baby, take a piece of lime for that drink I'ma buy. Do you know just what she likes? Oh, tell me, have you seen her? Because I'm so, I can get her off of my brain. I just wanna go to the party, she gon' go. Can somebody take me home? Ha ha hee hee ha ha ho. Love me, hate me, say what you want about me. But all of the boys and all of the girls begging to, if you see Amy. Love me, hate me, but can't you see what I see? All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to, if you see Amy. Baby, baby, you lift me up. I don't know when or where, but then I saw her at the club. Oh, I've seen her once or twice before. She knows my face, but it's hard to see with all the people standing in the way. Oh, Tell me, have you seen it? Cause I'm so ho. I just wanna offer my brain. I just wanna go to the party. She gon' go. Can somebody take me? Oh, hum, ha, hee, hee, ha, ha, ho. Love me, hate me, say what you want about me. But all of the boys and all of the girls begging to if you see came me. Love me, hate me, can't you see what I see? All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to if you see came me. Oh, say what you want about me. Oh, but can't you see what I see? Oh, say what you want about me, about me, about me, about me. So tell me if you see her. Cause I've been waiting here forever. Oh, baby, baby, if you see Gamey tonight. Oh baby, baby, we'll do whatever you like. Oh baby, baby, baby. Oh baby, baby, baby. La 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 la. Love me, hate me, say what you want about me. But all of the boys and all of the girls are begging to if you see K me. Me, hate me, but can't you see what I see? All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to if you see K me. It's what you want about me. All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to if you see K me. Love me, hate me, can't you see what I see? All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to if you see K me. Say what you want about me. Oh, but can't you see what I see? Oh, say what you want about me. All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to if you see K me.
Thank you very, very much for joining me for Bad Bard episode 8. Hopefully it won't be 9 months until I do the next one. Ciao!
Oh, a little bit of the bubbly.
And it ain't even about the dough.
Good shit, guys.